Oh, what worries me? That's a tough question.
What I worry about at night a lot is getting a job.
Will I die happy?
I have an exam today and I was worried about it all night because I have an 8 a.m. and classes all day long, so not really a lot of time to cram today.
I hope to be a father one day. Failing as a father would be terrible.
What my next step is? At night, I worry about what my internship for next semester is going to be.
Currently, it is the state of the university.